Welcome to Tier 1, the music review show where I'll be reviewing one song based off of these four criteria: lyrics, production, vocals, and overall enjoyment. For the second episode of Season 2, we'll be reviewing the song Baby Doll by Dominic Fike.
I can't move on, baby doll, waiting on calls, flipping through stations, I'm outclassed, it's outrageous.
Lyrical standpoint, Baby Doll by Dominic Fike is one of his most elaborate songs. Throughout the track, he talks about a relationship where, no matter the circumstances, he's not able to move on. And in a lot of cases, that causes him a lot of harm, and it doesn't do well for him. So I think, although this is a very common theme throughout a lot of songs, I think Fike was able to, kind of articulate his thoughts and articulate his feelings a lot better than he has in a lot of other songs. As far as production goes, this song's pretty average. It's nothing, nothing crazy. It's a pretty simple drum fill. The guitar riff is very, very catchy, so that does give it bonus points, but I do not think that, the production on this song is anything that sticks out or anything that's very, very, very significant. Now, as far as the actual vocals go themselves, I do think that this is one of his most polished tracks. I do think that he's very dynamic with what he does. Initially he starts off the song with the hook, and I think, the hook's very catchy. Anybody who listens to this song really knows that, the initial hook and then the very end of the song are just super, super catchy. So that does give him points there. But also, throughout the middle of the song, he does transition into a sort of rap fill. He has a little stage where he starts rapping a little bit. So I think that definitely shows, how dynamic he really can be and how quickly he can change up his vocals. So I do think that should give. With regards to overall enjoyment, I do think that, this is one of the most fun songs to listen to that I've heard in a while. I think it's extremely, extremely dynamic. I think it's very unique. And I really haven't heard anything like it. So although, on paper, the components of the song are very, 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 very simple, I do think that it provides something that a lot of other tracks don't. And that is just the fact that, no matter where you are, no matter the circumstance, I think this is a very, very easy song to listen to. I think it's very enjoyable. So because of that, because of those factors, I do think that, the overall enjoyment factor is definitely going to be the highest just because I do like the song so much. From a lyrical standpoint, I'm going to give the song a 7.5 out of 10. From a production standpoint, I'm going to give the song about 6.5 out of 10. And then for vocals, I'm going to give this song a 9 out of 10. And then for overall enjoyment, I'm going to give it a 10 out of 10. So I do think that, based on these four criteria, this is definitely a solid song to listen to. If you do like the song, definitely take a look at his other tracks. I do think that Dominic Fike is, he's a very unique artist. And I do think that, it is a solid track to listen to. Thanks for joining me in Tier 1 Episode 2. Of Season 2. Looking forward to see you guys next time.